steam temperature control. The temperature of saturated steam is directly related to its pressure. Using a steam pressure regulator and closed loop control eliminates the need for PID tuning, offers tighter control, and results in less temperature drift. Simply put, if you control the pressure of saturated steam, you can control the temperature. In this application, a process controller sends a signal to the QB2 to achieve a steam set pressure. The QB2 applies air pressure to the dome of a steam volume booster to get the required steam output pressure. The desired steam pressure and temperature are now set. Dome pressure is based on closed loop feedback from the external DST transducer measuring steam output pressure in the curing cavity. Control of steam set pressure equals temperature control.